If you're trying to get melons, you need a new DLC, a Rift in Time, and you need to unlock the area called the Plains. After that, you need to get Goofy Stall and upgrade it. Melon seeds cost 40 coins and it takes 30 minutes to grow. When you harvest, you get one. They look like this after they've grown. That's it. Thanks for watching.